invention the world has ever seen. Patrick, they're here.
Who?
Sandy's bosses. The reason we spent all afternoon inventing.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Good day, gentlemen. Allow me to introduce ourselves. I am Professor Percy. This is Dr. Marmalade.
At your service.
And this is Lord Reginald.
Charmed.
You guys talk funny. Say more words.
We are the board of directors of Tree Dome Enterprises Limited, and we are here to ascertain if Ms. Cheek's inventions are up to snuff.
Why, everyone in town has benefited from Sandy's scientific knowledge. Before Sandy showed up, I used to be a scrawny weakling.
And I used to be dumb.
Quite. And whom do I have the pleasure of addressing?
My name is SpongeBob.
And I am Professor Patrick.
Professor?
Dr. Professor Patrick. Don't mind him. You know how interns are.
Where is Miss Cheeks?
She should be back any moment.
Oh, I thought she ran away because she couldn't invent anything.
Patrick?
That's Mr. Dr. Professor Patrick to you.
Don't you think it's time to show them Sandy's invention, Mr. Dr. Professor Patrick?
Good idea.
Well?
Hey, you're the unpaid intern. You do the work.
Gentlemen, I can say without exaggeration that this is the most important invention in the history of the universe. I give you the automatic back scratcher, hair comber, nose picker, and ukulele tuner 9000.
This is where our research money went.
Isn't it great?
An automatic back scratcher, hair combing, nose picking ukulele tuner.
Yes, well, I've heard that claim before.
Yes, how do we know this contraption works?
Let's see a demonstration.
Step right up! You look like you've been neglecting your personal hygiene.
Me? Are you sure this is safe?
As sure as I'm a doctor professor.
Patrick, don't you think we should test it?
Okay.
That's not exactly what I had in mind.
Lord Reginald, are you right?
Oh, I say. This is splendid.
Oh, absolutely splendid. What's this?
Oh, marvelous. This machine is evacuating my nostrils of unwanted residue in a manner most pleasant.
Good work, Mr. Dr. Professor Patrick.
Thank you, lowly assistant.
Oh, I say. Now it's feeding me delicious pudding.
Pudding? I don't remember that part of the invention.
And now it's tuning my ukulele. I say, was that necessary? You, sir, are impertinent. Oh, dear.
Lord Reginald, are you all right? Sorry, was that a yes?
Mr. Dr. Professor Patrick, what is the meaning of this?
It's okay. The screaming means that it's working.
Oh, I really wish Sandy were here.
All aboard.
Will this bus take you somewhere when you've got nowhere else to go?
Oh, it sure does. We make stops in Quittersville, Failure Town, and Loserburg.
What in tarnation? What's with all the monkey business?
Reginald, are you all right?
I seem to have ruptured my pomposity.
We shall commence closure of this establishment immediately.
Frankly, I'm beginning to question the economic benefits of underwater tree domes. Doesn't make much sense when you get right down to it.
I'm sorry, Sandy. We were trying to keep you in Bikini Bottom, but all we did was ruin your chances to stay.
I was about to be fired anyway. Thanks for trying to help, SpongeBob. You too, Patrick.
That's Mr. Dr. Professor Patrick.
Don't push it.
Sorry.
We are departing, Dr. Marmalade.
My word. All of this excitement has drastically reduced my potassium levels. Good gracious. Can it be?
Try it again.
It is! It's the banana peeler we have been searching 100... 100-